It's not often a day at the track can help Metro patients race towards becoming cancer-free. Treads and Threads is speeding into their 17th year to benefit the University of Kansas Health System's Cancer Center.
That's what's hard to see on here, because she has dense breast tissue.
Where right now they're working on a new way of looking at data to help women with dense tissue have earlier detection.
The funds that have gone to support all the previous advancements is what continues to help us elevate. Having the MRI machines with the breast coil that is specific to be able to do this allowed us to participate in that clinical trial that is now allowing us to develop this new technology.
Which means the world to cancer survivors like Beth Pitts and Angelique Nedved. Both had late detection due to density.
I think what's important is for women to find out about that type of tissue and if that is the composition of their body and be aware of that, so when they feel something, they can be more aware and push on the team a little bit.
Personally, that would have saved me months of treatment that I might not have to have, or time off work that I wouldn't have had to take if my disease was caught at an earlier stage.
Beth is fighting her cancer through radiation, and Angelique is celebrating 18 months cancer-free. Both women say knowing people are giving to push the Cancer Center forward is humbling.
It is incredibly humbling to know that there are people out there willing to donate their finite resources to help save lives. How do you thank organizations and individuals for saving your life?
Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.